So here we have a guy encountering a bear. Now he has a bow and arrow. I don't think he's gonna hurt the bear, but I think this bear is about to get mighty annoyed. Oh God. Dude, if I was this dude, I would have been ran. Oh, oh! And here we have a lion. I think it just killed its prey, but I think it wants to defend its prey. Oh my God, oh! Uh-oh, and here we have an encounter with a rhino. This is actually kind of horrifying because rhinos are very fast and they're very, very strong. Holy crap, if they feel threatened, they will do some damage. Okay, rhino, please calm down. Calm down. Oh, oh God, it's snorting. I think the snort, oh, oh, oh! All right, we're good. We're good. Woo! And here we have a black panther creeping up on some guy. Now, this can't be real. That panther, yeah, I was about to say, that can't be real. That panther's playing. So I think this is maybe a wild panther sanctuary or a wildcat sanctuary, because look at it. Oh, 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 oh! Oh my gosh. Imagine being in this situation. Holy crap, that guy is lucky. And here we actually have a snow leopard encounter. You can see right here, it's hiding in the snow. And it's crazy because if you were actually there and you were just like snowboarding or whatever, I definitely would not have noticed this. But like, maybe these people are like professionals, so they see it, but it's, that thing is well hidden. I think it just jumps out eventually. I think it does. Yeah, see, it just jumps out and leaves. Oh God, that's horrifying. Holy crap. And these guys encounter a bear while they're mountain biking. Holy crap. That is another horrifying situation. Like, I really can't even imagine being in a situation like this, because for one, I'm lazy and I would never be in a place like this doing exercise activities. And here we have an encounter with a huge blue whale. Now I have a fear of being in a boat and encountering a whale. Look at that. Cause like, these things could easily topple over a boat, any boat. And I just have a really big fear of running into one of these while on a boat. That is just horrifying. Holy crap, look at that. That thing is freaking huge. And here we have another encounter with huge whales. Holy crap. And this dude's in a freaking kayak. Oh, look, and he's like, woo, this dude is happy. He loves this, he's loving this. Look at him. Dude, I would be horrified. But I guess if you're the type of person to go out in the waters like this, you're probably gonna like this type of stuff, but this is just not for me. This is not the ideal situation. This is really not the ideal situation, people. Just stay still, stay calm, don't make any sudden movements. This is why I will never go on a safari. I'm never doing it, it's not worth it. It's eating the mirror. Tiger, calm down, buddy. What? Oh, oh, what is it? The heck is it doing? You know, there's no food in here. You can just leave, buddy. All right, it's okay. You can have, if you want the mirror, you can take it. What's up, buddy? Oh, 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 okay, okay. Whoa, whoa, buddy, buddy. But that's one thing you do not want to mess with, is an aggravated elephant. And then we have a freaking giraffe. Now, I always thought giraffes were not hostile, but clearly these people must have done something, because this giraffe is pissed off. Like, giraffes do not do this. Holy crap. Look how big it is. It's like a freaking dinosaur. Oh my God, dude, that is horrifying. Here we got a monkey. We go, oh, oh, oh. Bro, do not mess with monkeys. Just give it the food, buddy. Just give it the food. Oh God. Dude, just keep running. Stop, stop. He keeps stopping. Just run. And I love how everyone's just laughing at him instead of trying to help him. Amazing. You gotta love friends and family. They just laugh at you in your times of distress. And here we have a silverback gorilla. Now, when you encounter these things, you never, ever want to look them in the eye, because that is a sign of aggression and they will attack because they will feel threatened. These things, these animals, these amazing animals are very, very dangerous. You definitely do not want to mess with them, especially when you're in their territory, when you're in their home. Because this is their home. This forest where they're at, this is their home. Oh God. You know, you do not want to aggro these. You definitely do not. Don't make any sudden movements. No eye contact. If it touches you, just let it touch you. See, and it'll just walk away. If it does not feel, well, actually, I think it's, okay, yeah, it'll just walk away. if it doesn't feel threatened. And then you're good.